Just cut on the pole.
I'm gonna turn it up a little bit.